I think it's a big deal when I go out there and beat Rory MacDonald. He is not just the number one contender, but the best fighter that I've faced so far in the Octagon. He's fought the guy who has the title belt right now, and that will tell everybody that I'm ready for that title shot. I do believe this is going to be the toughest challenge that I've faced so far in the UFC.